Carbuncle followed me. Retainer. That's the word I was looking for. I knew it would come to me eventually, but Jesus, I didn't think it'd take that long. Alright. Bum ba da dum ba dum ba dum ba do do. Boo do 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 do. Alright, let's try to level up some more. I'm about halfway to level 5. Biggest thing is I need to go do some fates, but fates right now at such a low level are hard. Especially with these being level 9, level 10. So it's just going to be killing these things for now. What it do? My buddy Matty's playing that Tom Clancy. After I get bored, probably in about 20 minutes or so, I'll probably get back to the main storyline. But I at least want to get a couple levels under my belt with this thing. Shouldn't take too terribly long. Go ahead, Carbuncle, kick some butt. Alright. One or two more should do it. All right. Look for something a little bit more difficult than level 1 creatures. It's a level 12. Can't beat that yet. Level 3. We'll kill some level 3 stuff. It gives better XP. Excuse me, got the hiccups. Okay, that's let's see, what else can we kill? Nope. Could love a four fungal. Fungyar. Okay, what level? Ooh, black's level 6. Should be able to kill this. Keep an eye on my health. Anybody's joined the stream, thanks for joining. Feel free to say something in the chat, that way I know you're there. Come chat, have fun. If not, just sit there and watch and tell me if I'm doing anything stupid. Like not healing myself when I'm almost dead. Gonna use that biome. Or bio, not biome. Go ahead and put that all the way back up to 30. Avoid the AoE. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm gonna die. Nope. Okay, throw bio on them, heal myself up. God damn, that carbuncled. I forgot it's an AoE attack. Heal myself up again. Do a double heal after I move. One more. Heal up again. Heal up again. And move. Man, I'm getting good XP off of this, but damn. Heal. Heal. There we go, finally. Whew, that one was tough. Every time something would spawn in, the freaking Carbuncle's AoE would hit it. Huh. I was about to say Miasma has a shorter time, but it doesn't. Okay. Let's go. Let's kill one of these. I'm gonna get that water sprite too. Nope. Interesting. Do need to heal up though. I'll wait till I get a little bit lower. Okay. Let's see what else I can fight. Sure. I like the damage this Arcanist can do, because it's mainly buffs and debuffs at the first 5 levels. So, 6 levels actually. We'll go on the E-Shroud. Because I need to be a little bit higher. Maybe there's a Fate I can join. That's the easiest way to level up though, is do the Fates. But I can't join these Fates. Nope, I can't join these Fates either. Let's go back in here. Because I'm not high enough level and I will get murked. Let me fly over to that one. I can fly in this area because it's one of the first areas, and once you get a flying creature, you can fly, so. Okay, level 11, 10, 34. All right, well, I just gotta wait, kill some more stuff. Okay, that's dead. We'll do this. Okay, we'll kill another one. May be able to do some levies. That may be a good way to get some levels. Oh, this is a level 8, Jesus. Okay, level 8. We'll do this one. I mean, at low levels, you can fight monsters that are bigger than you and stronger than you. It's just, you take a little bit more damage than you're comfortable with, and if you're not careful, you'll get murked. Especially if 3 of them hop on you at once. And considering this does a lot of AoE damage because of the carbuncle. Alright, so let's see. So, some traits. Okay, whatever. Alright, I got... we'll kill this one. Wish Gust did a little bit more damage. Heal up. So. Trying to find something different to kill. What level is that fate? 8. Let's go do it. I may not be able to do it, but we can at least get some XP out of it. Oh wait, I said I was going to do levies. Let's see if I can do these levies. Well, we'll do these. We'll do all of them. Okay, do journal. Just an easy way to get some XP right now. That's the biggest thing I need to do is get XP. So go back to journal. We'll do this. We'll initiate. To get XP for killing and to get XP for completing. So. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. God damn it. Fucking Trent. Well, it wasn't that. It was my goddamn thing. I didn't see anybody on for the party or for the guild. They all must be busy. Okay, now journal. Retry. Oh, there's a treasure coffer. Assuming that has to deal with one of them. I don't mind the carbuncle, but it freaking got me killed last time. Can't have that carbuncle get me killed again. No sir, Bob. We should be complete. Good. I beat it because that freaking carbuncle wasn't there killing me. Okay. FFXIV. Get out of here, Fungar. I don't have time for this. Frostbite breath got me there. Should be last one, maybe. Yep, last one. Sweet. Good XP. I think I'll get to level 10 and then I'll go start doing some more of the main storyline. I've been doing this for about 20 minutes now. Duty. Not duty. Journal. That's what I need. Need that journal. Okay, and we're going to initiate. Confirm. This Carbuncle's AoE is really gonna get me killed. Throw down my asthma. Let's hit it with this. Heal. one more should do. Perfect. Complete that. We'll finish out these levies and then go back to the main story. I'm fucked. Okay, I'm just gonna put damage over time on all of them. And now I gotta heal. I gotta heal again. Within a second of each other. Good. Alright. This one. What is that? That was just Steam letting me know about a new game coming out. Or a game that I was possibly interested in. Draw that over. Oh, fuck. I forgot. I got to sue this. Shoot. Remotes. General. Where's it at? Fuck. I was killing him. Let that other carbuncle deal with, or let the carbuncle deal with this one. While I do this. Okay. Those are soothed.